What's up, guys? Upland Man here, back with another food taste testing review video of Burger King chicken fries, which I already know what these taste like. And also, guys, we're trying to taste test with these with Burger King's sweet and sour sauce right here. Alright, because now I tried McDonald's sweet and sour sauce. I already know what that tastes like, but I don't know what Burger King's sweet and sour sauce tastes like. I thought Burger King don't have sweet and sour sauce. I thought they just had barbecue sauce, but unfortunately they do have sweet and sour sauce, and I never tried the Burger King sweet and sour sauce. So, without further ado, we're trying it with chicken fries that I've already tried too. So, anyways, without further ado, let's get started to feast. Alright. And by the way, before we get started, I am not sponsored by Burger King. So, let's clear that out of the air right now. Anyways, without further ado, let's get feasted. Turn this thing off real quick. Can you open? ASMR. Damn it. Chicken fry, dip it in there. Hmm. are gone. Well, a bit of Dr. Pepper. Anyways, guys, the sauce, the sweet and sour sauce from Burger King, ain't that bad. I mean, I still prefer McDonald's sweet and sour sauce over Burger King's. That's just my opinion. Y'all can leave down in the comments, tell me which way you think is better, McDonald's sweet and sour sauce or Burger King sweet sauce, or you think it's the same. Anyways, guys, that's it for this food review. Please like this video, leave a comment, and subscribe, turn on post notification to miss an upload. Yeah, on that, up and signing out, and also another thing, guys, what do you think about this new setup I have here in the background? So yeah, guys, up and man, signing out.